in recovery from vitamin B12 or folate deficiency, you would find a graduated response toward normal from a high MCV, toward normal from a high RDW, with a normal distribution curve. And I say so because there are instances where recovery may lead to unmasking of other deficiencies.